A lot of people assume that I would be living in LA or New York, and I think what's great is that I showed that you don't have to. You can do what you want from anywhere. You know, I'm just a kid who you know, aspires, and in the process trying to inspire others, and I did it from Boulder. Big artist, you know, and I remember thinking, I thought I was gonna be nervous, you know, and then literally I got in there, we sat down, and we just started talking, you know. It was so conversational. It was like I had known him for years, and I learned from that, man. That's the mentality I try to take with all my interviews, is that I try to sit down with them and talk like we're friends. To be able to do the things I've done. Upcoming stuff, I'll be shooting a video with Jasmine Solano, who's a huge artist out of New York City. She was just on tour with Wiz Khalifa, so she's shooting a music video, and I get to be the lead, so which is that's very exciting. And my web series is coming out, you know. So, you know, I just want to show people all the inspirational people I get to be around and try to inspire them.